I'm here with my cameraman and also partner, Tony. We're at the range, Wayfinders, and he's going to tell you all about his gun.
I'm shooting a 20-inch SPR. It's a 1-8, 223 Wild, 77 grain Sierra Match Kings, doing about 2760, so it's a clone of the Mark 262. And we've got the silencer co-suppressor on there. And this thing is scary quiet, even with the full power loads.
This is an M4-2000 AAC. And here we are. Tell us about your build.
The build's an aero upper and lower. It's a Yankee Hill rail. It's got a A2 stock on it. And the scope is a primary arms 4-14 by 44 ACSS HUD DMR.
Probably one of the sweetest rifles ever.
It's got an Atlas PT-10 bipod on it.
Round. Okay, so let's hear how she sounds.
Nice and quiet. The recoil spraying is louder than the report from the rounds going off.
We already think we know how to fix that.
Yep, we're gonna have to put a captured spring in it.
Cool. Well, we're gonna call this good for right now.